Hi, welcome to Williams Honda. My name is Bill O'Hara. I'm here with the all-new 2018 Honda Accord Touring. This has got the 2-liter engine, 2-liter turbocharged engine, 252 horsepower, new for this year. And it's paired with the new 10-speed automatic transmission. It's also available in a 6-speed manual in some models. It gets 26 miles per gallon average. That's 22 highway, 32 in the city. It's got the 19-inch wheels now, totally restyled body. Still has a large trunk. Push button release. 60-40 fold down rear back seats, so if you need to fold those down, you can do one or two. I'm gonna get in and start it up. It's got a premium auto sound system with 10 speakers. It comes with the navigation system, heads up display, electronic parking brake. It also has econ and sport modes. It's got the dual zone.
Please drive to highlighted
climate route. Control. Of course, it comes equipped with the backup camera, Bluetooth, standard equipment, has the auto dimming day night mirror with the home link. That's your garage door opener. It gets 22 miles a gallon city, 32 highway. I think I said that once before. And very efficient for 252 horsepower. And I think we're about ready for a test drive. If you'd like to ride along, we can take it out on the road. Thank you.